What's good, everybody? It's your boy Vic, and I am back with another video. Slightly different today. I was gonna touch on this before, but I figured now since they went ahead and reposted the information up on their channel, I figured I'd go ahead and cover it. So if you didn't already know, obviously GoFest is coming up, starting the 13th of June and ending Sunday the 16th. As you know, always you'll be able to explore, you know, secret events and whatnot. The stuff's not released until later on for the rest of the other public. It is a ticketed event, limited availability, but this time around, because everything sells out all the time, they decided to do drawings. You need to register. Apparently, you can register in-game, as I mentioned before. But, you know, again, it's going to be a drawing service and whatnot. Okay? Now, here's where the details come in, and they talk about pricing. $25 general access, okay, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. $35 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. That's early access, apparently. And each ticket is linked to a specific entrance gate, north or south. Please note you must check in at the entrance gate on that day your ticket is valid for. I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to go ahead and get some for me and my wife. And I believe they let you pick up to four other people. You have to be greater friends or higher, I believe. So it talks about this a little further down. So starting April 22nd, which is Monday, day after Easter, you can enter a drawing, purchases and tickets through events icon in the main menu during this drawing registration. You'll provide contact email address, and they'll inform you if you're selected to purchase tickets. You will not receive a confirmation for the entering the drawing. So, I mean, they better be giving you something on screen telling you, hey, we did get your submission, blah, 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 but it don't have to necessarily be an email, but they should at least go ahead and do that. On the 24th to 70th, the drawing period closes. I mean, 2 days, they give you a little more, about 2 days or so to go ahead and do that, okay? They'll randomly select winners, but, you know, let's be real. They're probably going to be looking through your accounts to see, you know, where you at and what you're doing, yada, yada, yada. I ain't going to trip about it because what I'm going to do, I got other emails. I got other accounts I just play local. Just go there with that, and I do this all through my S10. Don't really bother me either way. But anyway, if you're selected, receive purchase instructions via the contact email you provided. You have up to 48 hours from when you selected the purchase. Please note that the deadline included in this email is GMT. Okay, this is the good thing right here though. Check this out. Winners will be able to purchase up to 4 tickets for themselves. 4 for yourself. I mean, you looking out for yourself and a couple of your homies. Please, look, that's all I need right there anyway, right? I'll fade myself if I got one, fade my wife, and then 2 other, you know, just for whatever else the case is. But, you know, anyway. But that's the case, you know, y'all should be able to go ahead and look out for each other anyway. In case you don't get selected, you can at least get somebody you know, whatever. Must be great friends or higher. Done deal, done data. Nicknames handy and spelled correctly. So they want to know your names. They want to go ahead and look at through shit. Just like they did with Safari Zone. I'm pretty sure these tickets probably go on sale, just like Safari Zone did, and they'll be trying to resell the darn things. But I'm sure they'll cost much more because obviously GoFest is a much bigger event. All ticket sales are final. Refunds and transfers not allowed. Dang. Also, minors are able to attend accompanied by an adult. Yeah, let me tell you like this: if I'm going, my young bucks ain't gonna be nowhere around, and that's if my wife wanted to go at that point in time. But, you know, spoofers will do their thing as well. So, whether you're spoofing, I mean, honestly, I'm going to be honest with you. If I went, obviously, if I physically went, I wouldn't be spoofing. I don't live very far from Chicago anyway, so maybe an hour and some change drive to get there. I ain't really got to do all that. That ain't really no big deal for me. But I'm just, anyway, now, I just wanted to bring that to y'all just in case you know. So, look out for that Monday morning, day after Easter here in the U.S., My next little bit of information here I'm going to talk about is Harry Potter. Apparently, they're starting beta phase here. Okay? Start beta testing in New Zealand. Now, here's the thing. They put this up here on the 16th, right? The reason I'm bringing this information a little bit later is because it did occur to me that they will also be moving that not just in New Zealand, but they're going to be moving it elsewhere. So it's not going to be just in New Zealand. We're eventually going to move it around. So they always got to try it in the States as well to see how things work, yada, 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 whatever. But Okay, so they inviting people to participate in New Zealand. If you're outside of New Zealand and you know whatever, download the stuff from the Play Store, start testing the game, help provide feedback. Now, I'm not telling you to do this or not do this, but if you are in New Zealand, go ahead. If you're not in New Zealand, you still can give it a shot. I'm not telling you, like I said, either way. All right. For those outside, you can sign up and pre-register. I've been pre-registered on Google Play Store. Now, you know, you go ahead and click that link there. It'll tell you whether you registered or didn't register already. I've done that already. Also, or you can, you know, for future updates about it, you can go ahead and go to the website and sign up as well. I touched on this before in a previous video, but, you know, go ahead and do that. Very easy. Date of birth, email address, and that's pretty much it. And that gets you going. I already registered, so I'm not going to put my stuff in there again. I actually registered more than one email, to be honest, completely honest with you. But that is all I got for you at this point in time. It is your boy Vic, your man Vic, and I am out of here. Y'all be safe. Enjoy Safari Zone. Spoof your ass off. Now, if you're not spoofing, hey, either way, go. Have fun. I don't care if you spoof it or don't spoof. Enjoy yourself. By the way, I will say, spoofing is not dead. I'm out.